What's up?
Hey, come with me, okay? You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
I'm on it.
You been sleeping okay?
Wait, what?
Nah, I don't know. Just some people have been having some trouble sleeping. You know, stress and all. Just wondering if you were having the same problem. Okay, now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us. Zombies on our right.
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Appreciate it. Let's go.
Let's do this!
We've got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done it without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? I mean, alone, I would have been vulnerable, but we need people to watch our backs.
Zed's up ahead. Looks pretty clear to me. Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Thanks.
What's up?
You here to help? We could use a... Let's go.
Let's move.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Zed's at 9 o'clock.
Good work. Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Another supply drop? How do they know where we are? This is weird. I hope we're not stealing from someone. But I guess they know where to find us. How's it going?
Lots of Zeds right behind me. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet! Listen to this. I recorded it a little while ago.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. I'm sending you the location now.
Yeah.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. We'll be ready.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Anybody who wants to avoid court-martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me!
Copy that, Sarge. Let's pop some heads.
Let's do this!
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay?
Heads up. We got zombies coming in.
That was exciting.
I'm cool with that.
All right. I apologize for all the times I implied I'd shoot you in the head if you kept breaking quarantine. Tell you what, I've got some pull with the artillery pukes attached to my unit. I supply them with seized whiskey, and they rain hellfire on any hordes that happen to notice me and my boys. You get in a tight spot, give them a shout on the radio. I'll get the cannon cockers to send you a special delivery. But we should get moving. That fight's gonna draw more of them here soon. I'll see you around.
All squared away?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready. And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Something's still moving around in here.
Thank you.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy. But I really would like to talk to you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
Here. Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Of course.
The freaks, we should get moving. Lead on.
Let's do this.
Looks like trouble up ahead there. Finish it off!
Thank you.
All right, found you.
Give me your best shot.
Got him.
You give people hope. I admire that. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Hey, don't be a stranger.